Thank you. They're so cute. They are small but mighty. It's a very good group. What did I want to say? I forget. Okay, so moving on. This is, for those of you that haven't seen it from your students, the fundraiser that's going on currently, in case you haven't seen it in any of the social media. They are Hungry Howie's cards. They are $25, 10 of which goes into your student's account. With the $25, you get the following. A large pizza with one topping, absolutely free, no purchase necessary. You have to go on different days. You can't get them all at the same time, just saying. A medium pizza with one topping, free, no purchase. Any regular size sub, free, no purchase. A regular size garden salad, free, no purchase. And an order of cinnamon breadsticks, free, with no purchase. So you get that just to walk in and show them the card. In addition, there are 6 BOGOs for large pizza, one item, medium pizza, one item, regular sub, regular salad. Two each of those. So it's like over $110 worth of food for 25 bucks. And really, you're only paying 15 because 10 goes back into your kid's account. So it's a good fundraiser. We have a bunch of them out there. If you haven't seen them, please ask your student because this one sells quick. And I can't think of another fundraiser that we get that much back for the students. So it's a really good deal, okay? So buy some. It's not for us, it's for them. Meanwhile, Thursday of this week, tomorrow night is Scranton's concert, so 8, 7, 8, and orchestra, I think. I'm not sure if orchestra's tomorrow or not. But Scranton is tomorrow night. Thursday night is high school, jazz band, wind ensemble, and the orchestra, strings and the combined orchestra with the wind ensemble. So hope to see you on Thursday. And then next week, Tuesday night, is the awards ceremony. And then we leave on Friday for Mackinac. Monday, when we come back Sunday night, but Monday is the Memorial Day parade here. Different route, sort of. We're still starting at high school. We're still heading past the railroad tracks. We are turning on First Street, which is right between Bourbon's and the brewery, the old Pink Hotel. Becker Brewer, that's it. And then we go to the very first parking lot behind Bourbon's and turn into that. The band goes there only. Everyone else continues on and goes across the Tridge to the Veterans Memorial. We will be playing from the parking lot by Oh My Lolly behind in the parking lot. So that is a good thing. New route, they need us, we are the parade. So we are happy to do that. And then that Sunday, if they're on the tour, they turn in their marching band uniforms that evening when we get back from Mackinac. If they're not on the tour, they're turning them in on Tuesday of next week. So make sure the marching uniforms and raincoat, hat, etc. are here because we're starting to box them up for the tour. Okay, enough. The last tune for this group is, what was it? Mamma Mia. Oh, yeah. Mamma Mia. I do want to say, I know I'm talking a lot, but I do want to say that these students, every group, like crammed and worked hard for festival. Then we put the festival music away and brought out stuff, sight read a ton of music to see what they were happy with for this concert. And then I had to put that away and of course fine tune the music from district for state festival, which they were very successful at. What happened then is it was only like 2.5 weeks from the time we performed at state till tonight. So they learned all this music basically in 2.5 weeks. And the one you're gonna hear right now, we were desperate for a third piece, so we just bought this last week. So this is how good this group is. So hopefully you enjoy Mamma Mia.